Keep your distance. Last thing I need.
Let me know if something interests you.
Thank you. ready? Get it! Come on in and take a look.
Come on, Weirla. You can afford to help me out. I know you want all those credits.
I told you, I can't.
You think I believe that? I've seen how much you pull.
That must be Weirla.
Secrota Yuyasa Miki Sagoga.
If I give you any credits, Miki will be dead by tomorrow.
Jiju Sango Cream.
Look, I'm sorry. I just got the message. I need to go. Just leave me alone.
I think we need that data pad next. Okay, stay quiet, buddy. See what they've got. Good one. Nice work, Nix. Now, let's get out of here so we can test her up.
This one has done good work for us.
Surat, I found your father winner. It's someone named Weirla. But she's just a small part of some bigger racket.
So all you got me was a name?
No, also a location. She's meeting with someone to hand over the winnings at a farm outside of Mira.
Then I suppose you're going to that meeting too.
Yeah, I'm on it.
Sheriff Quinn called. He's asking for you on Tatooine. You've been invited to an exclusive Sabacc game.
Quint, huh? I'll consider it. I wouldn't mind another high-stakes game. Let's get moving.
That's a crowd.
All the credits are there. I checked it twice.
I will be confirming that.
There's Weirla, but who is she talking to? I better get closer. Let's be quiet, Nix. We gotta hear what's going on.
No. My sources tell me Surat has become aware of your win streak. You have not been careful.
Doing business with the Pikes, huh?
I haven't been careful. I'm simply following your orders.
And I am following mine.
Surat, the Pikes are behind it. I think they're fixing the races.
How? Those races are run from Kanto Bight?
I'm not sure, but I'll look into their operation and find out.
The Pikes run a crystal mine here on Akiva. You can start there.
Okay, Nix. Let's go. Here.
If the Pikes are betting on fixed races, the tips will be written down somewhere. Look for a data pad.
Huh. So the Pikes set up camp in this old ruin. Guess it's out of the way.
Thank you. Thank you.
complex up ahead. They don't look friendly.
I should get my blaster cleaned. Guard duty again.
I lost 800 credits at the Father's yesterday.
What?
Holding out. Got something next? Easy. Okay, we got what we needed. Let's go next. Before I check in with Surratt, maybe I should see if this intel on the next race is any good.
huh? Oh, hey, kid.
Hey, Hank. Any action at the track today?
Any moment now, we'll be up and ready to go.
Gigi made the cactus juice. Early Udo Jabaka.
Here comes Boone to Eve, hoping to get some payback after last season.
Mickey Unisa boosted at Tisa Kava.
No risk, no reward.
The jockeys are taking a moment to address the fans.
I feel good about this one.
Seems the race will be starting any moment. Here we go! The crowd is deaf. Everyone hoping
you can do this.
A team of autos in a body.
Fantastic push from Silent Gallop.
Hika, zoom at his heel, zoom keys.
The fans are loving this.
Chucky, leave JD Chucky Kahula.
I knew it! Yes!
Stay tuned for our next race.
What do you know? The intel was right. Guess I should talk to Surratt.
Enjoying your winnings?
What do you want?
We know you are working for Surratt. We want you to keep him in the dark.
You paying?
Of course. And as long as he knows nothing of our arrangement, you will be rewarded.
All right. I'll think about it.
You took your time?
Well, the Pikes didn't exactly appreciate me sniffing around.
Tell me what you learned.
They're fixing races. The Pikes are working with some Kanto official, paying off the jockeys.
Good to know. I can use that. And outpay their contact.
Yeah, I guess I did pretty good.
You did your job. That'll be all.
Uh-huh.
Mm-hmm.
Fortuna just told me to expect a gift from Jabba. How did you get on the Hutt's good side?
I'm reliable. Mostly. Well, I told Surratt everything. The Pikes won't be happy when they find out.
Let them be upset. Siding with Surratt was a smart move.
Gadik, just tell me this factory's closed.
I wish I could. Only Temin knows where it is.
You're wasting your time, Kay. When my systems fail,
Jalen will provide you with a capable replacement.
Just save your energy, okay?
We only carry the most reliable parts.
How's it going? What do we do if Temen can't help him?
Not a whole lot, Kay. ND5's an old droid. He needs a compound regulator from an original BX power core.
Please, continue to talk like I'm not here. It's enlightening.
This is it.
Listen, kid. Just tell me where I can find Kay Vess.
How about you just walk away instead?
Kay! Well, this should be an easy death mark.
Uh-huh. Have you met my battle droid?
You think Zarek Besh is afraid of that rust bucket?
Hey, ND! You almost clipped me.
BX Commander Unit reported for duty.
A working BX unit? I've only seen them in pieces.
He's not gonna be working for long. His power core is failing.
And I heard you know where we can get a new one.
Well, I was trying to keep it a secret. But come on, I'll show you. You'll find the factory through the catacombs. You wouldn't believe half the stuff I find down there.
I don't know who decided to build Mira on top of a graveyard.
It's an efficient design. Oof.
I don't like you when you're busted.
So the way to the factory starts in your basement.
Why do you think I bought this place? Now it's almost monsoon season, so my usual way is flooded, but hey, you'll figure it out, right?
We have to. Thanks, Temen.
So, what do you think is buried down here?
Don't tell me you're scared of the dark.
What? I'm not scared. There was always a million lights in Cantobite.
Uh-huh. Stay close, okay?
It should point the way to the factory.
Okay, I trust you. That must be Temen's usual way. He wasn't kidding. It's flooded.
Thank you.
Okay, now how am I supposed to get up there?
This was built by separatists. The factory cannot be far.
That did it.
Nice one, Kay. We're coming up.
Oh, dead end.
Not for us. I never leave home without my fusion cutter.
Hold this open. Hold on. Carefully. Okay, here we go.
This turbo lift is Clone Wars tech.
Can you get it working? Gadeek, are you sure that lift console still works? And nope. Look at that. It shorted out.
Just means you'll have to find another way to power up this turbo lift. There should be an auxiliary console down below.
Thank you. Okay, let's look here. This is it. Up the auxiliary console.
Okay, be down in a minute. Just patching up some rusted converters.
You wanna hurry that up? I don't think I'm alone down here. Oh no!
Maku beasts.
Oh, well, they're dead now.
B1 unit 275, respond. B1 unit 699, respond. B1 unit 888, report on your status.
They're gone, Endy. We gotta keep moving.
Yes. I knew that.
I will power up the gate. Republic found the factory.
They found nearly all of them. Drove us to the Outer Rim. It was the beginning. The end.
Come on. Let's keep moving.
Proximity alert. Get it off.
What's wrong, Endy?
Clone commandos have surrendered.
Stop shooting. There's nobody here.
I got this. We're okay. He's in transport stasis.
Sure, but that control panel's fused. I'll find another way to get through that door.
Here. You might need my fusion cutter. You ever used one of these before?
I saw enough of them in the south stretch.
Yeah. Good point. I will see what I can do for ND5.
Think you can open that next?
Cycle ND5 out of stasis.
How do we know he won't attack us when you turn him back on?
I'm not strong enough to carry him. Are you?
Fine. Wake him up.
okay. What happened? How long was I out?
Don't worry about it. Just stay with Gadeek, okay? The factory. I can see why Tevin kept it secret.
I was assembled in a place like this.
That's what we're counting on. Hold tight while I get that door open. This for me, okay? Out here.
You did it, Kay. The gate's opening.
Meet you inside. Oh, really? Hey, Gadeek, I'm trapped. A little help here?
I'll get you out. Hold on.
All right, let's go. Kind of creepy, and there's only one droid down here I care about right now.
Right. I'll focus. Oh, is that the command for the...
Gadeek! How big is this place?
Okay, there's no power to this turbo lift.
Does anything in here still work?
Time to contact Jaylen. My internal systems are shutting down.
Gadeek, can you do anything?
He needs a stable power source. You need to use a console and get this lift working.
Okay, I'm on it. Okay, need to get power to this console. There's one generator running. Just gotta find a way across that assembly room and fire up the other two.
Okay, I think I can stabilize him. At least for a little while.
Just do what you can, okay? One more generator. way, Gadeek. The lift's up and running.
I can hear someone else down here, Kay. We were followed.
I can defend us.
What if you malfunction again and blast me instead? No. You guys keep moving and I'll check it out. This isn't good. Zerg Bash must have followed us in.
Kay, we found a passage to shelter in.
Good. I've got Deathmark problems. Zerg Bash found a way in. Gotta deal with them first, then I'll come find you, okay?
Strange. I'm picking up movement in here.
ND5? Gadeek? Ugh, lost him.
Something still feels off.
You gotta be kidding me.
And this is supposed to be a secret base.
And you need to get out of my way.
You know, I came here looking for your help, but Looks like you might need mine.
No, I think one death mark on my back is enough. Now let them go.
Okay, this may be the last BX factory in the Outer Rim.
Jedi infiltrator detected. Alert General Grievous.
What do you need?
The Hutt's capturing one of our teams. They're gonna sell him to the Empire. You help my friends, and I'll help yours.
You cross me again, I'll sell you to the Emperor myself.
Deal.
But you can use while we look for the part.
I need to hook him up to the factory power as quickly as possible.
Hopefully that still works.
Remember, we need a compound regulator, and it has to come from a BX power core. Come on, big guy.
When are we leaving?
My team's double-checking our intel on the Hutt's location. We have some supplies. Should think about stocking up. Maybe check in on your droid. Make sure it's got what it needs.
His name is ND5.
Right. Sorry. There's an old delivery turbo lift we use as an exit. When you're ready, head to the surface.
If the Empire gets their hands on our friends...
Sora has a plan.
What if it doesn't work? The imps are gonna find out where this base is. Then we're dead too.
Hey, Vess. My first take on you was... mistaken.
Denyan, if you had told me on Kanto you were trying to help a friend, things might have been different. I'm not interested in talking about it.
Oh, that was fun to watch.
They're a big reason I have a death mark. How's Andy?
I have hooked him up to factory power, but I don't know how long it will keep him functioning.
Do what you can. I'll be back as soon as I help these rebels.
Let me know if you need something. Always appreciated.